You think I'm joking?
Right, man. This is a class act, don't forget.
He's playing with my cord. You're doing so well. You need to spread a bit. Yeah, beautiful. Spread, fill his gap. He's missing someone. What's going on?
What's happening? Oh, I have to stand in.
You just stand there for now, baby.
I have to.
We're missing two, so one's got to stand up.
Oh, one stand up. I'm okay. No, you go stand up there.
No, no, stay down there.
Go for this, bitch.
Person stay on his knees. Person needs to be on his knees. Doesn't hurt.
What now?
What now?
I'm excited.
Are you the distributor of perfection?
Oh!
Yeah.
It involves chocolate, it's gotta be good.
It's not like a bit crunchy this one, isn't it?
Oh!
Take one, pass it
take
along.
One, pass it off, please.
Pass it along.
Pass it off. Yeah, you can keep that one for yourself.
The king size.
Queen size.
We didn't give them the small ones, did we? Who's got the small ones?
No, they're all
king size.
You
haven't
got a small one.
It's not a small one. It's okay, though. It doesn't matter how big it is. It's what you do with it.
As long as it grows, darling, it's okay.
Everyone else got a big one? Okay. You can peel back the skin if you like. That wrapper. Wrapper. Peel back the wrapper. Do not. Do not use your teeth. If you use your teeth, you have to start sucking the other end. So it doesn't matter. And I'm not talking about this front. You can turn around and you can pop it out and you can suck it from there. How are we going? You all got your wrappers peeled? Now you must hold it very naughtily in front of your products.
I've got to speak to my agent, the gig's up
starting again. Tomorrow night we might need to see more than just a chocolate wrapper. Okay, the trick is here, the first one to suck it for a minute, because we're going to get some little audience participation music happening. I've got a contestant participation music. It goes for a minute and a half. The music goes for a minute and a half. Okay? So we're happy with that. So when the song finishes, that means you stop sucking, and those that are finished, pull out. I mean, pull out. Are you happy with that? So you know what you have to do. Does everyone know what they have to do? Gorgeous. Okay.
She's got someone who's done it before.
Well, I would say I probably have to. I want a day tonight.
Shit.
I did tell
so,
you.
They look so good.
No, they're all mechanics.
Oh.
There's no mechanics in this place. Okay. So we're ready to suck a crunchy. Mother crunchy bit. Okay, Beb. When I say go, you're going to go. Not before. Don't come too early. I mean, don't suck too early. Okay, just play. It's nice. And fuck! Fast, come on! Suck as much as you can! skin. The purpose in crunching it up afterwards is stupid. How can we tell how much it sucked to? Oh my god. Oh my god. You made a mess.
Oh.
It's brown.
Nervous.
No, she's knocked off. Oh, god, this got suck action there. What have we got here? He took off the end too. Was that through sucking or crunching? Oh, I don't know. That one's pretty good. Turn it around. Let the audience see. Hold yours up, Roger.
Oh, that's
hard.
These all
broke off.
They were duds. They chewed. Yeah. Too much tooth.
Told you. No teeth. There'd no be, more of those cubicles.
There'd be you, band-aids though. After you lot, wouldn't there? Yeah.
And his fingers, showing your fingers. They're brown. Isn't that funny? They're not gold. They're brown.
It's just me.
I'm done with that chocolate on this end. Okay. Which one do you think it is? You're the guest, so you make a decision.
I'm actually willing to say that it's between 2 and 3 here.
Yes.
So, I think maybe should we go for a clap on one?
A suck off.
A clap on a suck off. That means we're writing our script, because there is none.
That's the Russian person, isn't it?
What, suck my cock off?
Yeah, fuck me up.
Oh, I thought it was suck my cock off.
Yeah.
All right, hey, anyway. What do you think now? Number 2, hold up your violet crumble. Audience, what do you think? Clap on one.
Come on. You need a clap on one.
All right.
Ben, hold yours up.
Yeah!
Sorry, darling, but Roger did very nice. That was beautiful action there on that, but very lovely action here.
Show us your badge, Matt. Who is it? Who's your
who are you, darling?
Michael's the sucker!
Mike was very fine action
there. And where are you from, Mike?
Auckland.
Who? Oh, New Zealand! They breed them well over there, don't they? They're good little suckers.
But Mr. Rick down here seems to be the sucker of the all.
Yeah.
The king of queen things.
It's funny because they didn't want much action, did it? It's just a nice slow suck. But he got the job done in the end. So I think,
he's
won.
Yes. Because look at Christ.
Those two have got the dribbles, but Ben's got the biggest dribble of all.
Yeah, definitely.
You two, Ben and Rick, hop up. Come on, get a big walk. They won such a crunchy competition. What do we have for them? I can't remember what we have for them.